Weekend, investigators in Bartholomew County are looking into an accident that killed a 15-year-old from Columbus. It happened around 5:30 yesterday morning on I-65. Police say the minivan he was driving went off the road and into the median. Witnesses say he then tried to run across the interstate but was hit and killed by a semi. The accident shut down I-65 for about 3 hours.